invite people that people that only come on this live and just like are just like, oh, show us Alberto, show us Alberto, show us Alberto. You're out. Sorry.
That's what I'm saying. That's hidden. What I need to say. But that's why I don't like
Like, look at mine for all three of us. That's totally cool. We're on. I'm on them all now. Because we love all three of us. Exactly. We really love him.
He's my brother. Sorry, Sal. This guy over you any day of the week. He's my brother. He's blood. But that's by like a fraction of a percent. I'm talking if I was hanging on a cliff and I could only hold one of you.
He would get me Sal. No, he would get me first so we could work together to save you.
Exactly. But
you probably have a better chance doing it that way.
Let's be real. That's your
Alright, and we're moving this way. Cocktail that I finished a little bit earlier. Had some lavender in it, which is one of my favorite flavors. Can't beat that. Not a bad hotel, if I do say so myself. Santorini is absolutely lit. You are right. What up? These hotels kind of find us, Jody. They hear that we're coming somewhere and they reach out. So it works out like that. Yeah, this is a pretty freaking cool room. Well, I love the food, obviously. I love the hotel. Should we open the window, guys? I think I'm gonna open the window. Got a nice little breeze in here. I can't decide which is my favorite, to be quite honest with you. It's all different. Smells like fresh ocean breeze. Perfection? I don't know if that's a smell, but that's what it smells like. Yeah, the sunset's gonna be coming right there. That's where the sunset's coming. We're listening to Khaled's new album. I don't know if you hear it in the background. I'm gonna shut this now. There we go. Drink this, or
I'm drinking it, bro. I'm working.
No.
Are you still
damn
alive,
right, boy?
You still alive right now?
I'm alive.
Can I give him a sneak peek at this one photo?
Of what?
Just want to be holding pants.
Pants?
I wasn't sure. Pants.
All right. Here's my question. Without you guys saying anything.
Okay.
Do you guys like this song? It's by Rihanna and
DJ Khaled
and who's the last one? I don't even know him. Tyson Miller? Do you like the song? Let me know in the comments. Do you like this song? Everybody loves this song. They say it's a banger. Alberto, I think he secretly agrees, but he doesn't want to let Diego down because Diego doesn't like this song.
He's allowed to not like it. I
don't love it. I don't hate it. I'm in the middle of it. Like, yeah, it's a good song. I'm not gonna look up the name and jam on it by myself. If it's on, I'll enjoy it. For me, a banger is like, what the hell is the name of that song? I need to know, because I want to hear that song every morning when I wake up. I want to hear that song when I'm in the club. I want to hear that song when
this
I'm
is a good club song.
This song's like a rolling up to the club song. You don't party with this song in the club.
This song's so low key.
This song you keep in the background while you have friends over.
I think
like this song is not a song you jam to. This song is like the beginning of a party, you want to have some music on in the
this
beginning.
Song would jam at a party. You can't tell me it wouldn't jam
to me,
at a party.
This song I put on when people are just starting to get here. Why? So people are like, oh, okay, this party's starting to get lit. This song is
I disagree. This is the time. No.
This is
not
the song you play at the middle of the party.
To me, here's what I think. I think if this is the type of song, here's what I think. If this is the type of song, the party's going, you're having a great time, you have a drink in your hand. If you're single, maybe you're dancing with someone and then the song comes on and it's just like, it's sick. Wild, wild thoughts. I mean, come on. The song's dope.